Nay, dear master, my mind has long been gnawed by the cankering tooth of mystery. Better have it out at once. Take in mind this promising boy, apprentice to a pawn. many, many years ago.
What do you think of yourself?
That's a delicate question to answer. I think I'm a fine one.
That is your candid opinion?
Yes. I'll be seeing you if I told you otherwise.
Thank you, Ruth. I believe you would not pass this on my own experience. I wish you the right thing, and if, I say if, you are truly a fine woman, your age shall not be an obstacle in our union. Hark! Sure they hear voices! Who could have ventured in our often inaccessible lair? Could it be Custom House? Does it sound like Custom House?
Confusion, it is the voice of young girls. If she sees them, then I will be lost.
By
Thank you. in order categorically. I'm very well acquainted too with matters mathematical. I understand equations for the simple and quadratic. I'm a binomial theorem, I teeming me with a lot of news.
Lot of news.
With many typical facts about the square of a lot of
news.
Be sure to smell the vegetable, animal, and mineral.
Thank you.